PDFs are a great file format to use when you want a document that will look the same across most computers, or when you're delivering a final version of a document that you would like to be read-only. So in this video, I'm going to show you how you can convert a Word document and save it as a PDF file. So first of all, you're going to want to open your Word document. I have this document here with a bunch of gibberish text. And then what you're going to want to do is click File, go up to Export, create PDF/XPS document, click that button, choose a place to save it, then you can name your PDF, and if you want to remove things such as document properties or select custom page ranges, you can go onto Options and select the pages that you want to save and remove document properties and other things here. So you just need to click Publish, and here it is. So you can see it's saved as a PDF, and you can open it in any PDF reader, and that's how to save a Word document as a PDF. If you're using older versions of Word, you can still save it as a PDF. You just need to go to File, Save As, choose where you want to save it, and then from this drop-down list here of file formats, you want to choose PDF. Then you can pick your options as before and click Save. But that's been it for this video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.